Here we have Charlie Troop Carrier and Queensland Cruisers getting ready to set off.